pregnant. So it's chest day, it's hard. It's around 6 right now. We're gonna go to the gym, so we're already here. And then we're gonna eat high calorie, high protein meal. And let's see, because tomorrow's a big day, alright?
Hold up. You know what? Let's take these shoes off. I gotta change real quick.
Got my tank top on, some Adidas on, and let's get right into the video.
We're gonna start the. When I start doing a chest machine, we're gonna do. I actually don't know what this is called, but it's called Atlantis, and basically I stand on it and I go down with my arms. So we're gonna do a couple sets of these. One warm-up set, around 4 sets, but the warm-up set, and then we're gonna move on to, I think, triceps.
Move it up. TP. And we're gonna add.
We're gonna start with 75 pounds.
So we're gonna do at least 12 reps.
Breathe out.
Breathe in. So in control. There we go. So we're gonna take a minute of rest, maybe two, and then we're gonna do another set of 75, and we're gonna move up to 90.
Okay, so we're gonna do one more set with the 75. Okay. We're gonna move it up to 90 pounds. We're gonna have at least 8 reps of 90. Yeah.
So, and usually you have a slow control, because the slower you go at a certain pace with better stretch, it gives you a more muscle growth and faster. Okay, the music is loud, but right now we're gonna do some triceps. We're gonna do some tricep presses with this. Okay, let me. I don't know if you can hear the music, but I hope not. It's really loud, man. Put that all the way up. I like using the rope because when you go down, it gives you more range of motion than the metal one. Because with the metal one, you're going down like this and you can't stretch the thing all the way up. Like I said before, the more stretch, the more growth. So we grab it right here, we put our arms right here, and we go down. Hold, slowly go back up. Do the same thing, and do it for 12. Okay, all right, last rep, so they go back up. Keep this little good stretch. We're gonna add 5 pounds. We're gonna rest, and then we're going to start again. So I just found out they just added a new vending machine on the upstairs floor, and I see something I like. So let me buy this real quick, because this looks yummy. I think it's a protein shake. So it's strawberry shortcake. It looks pretty good. Let me buy it real quick. Oh yeah, we're getting it. That was really good. Gonna do another set. Let's try this. Taste test. It's 40 grams of protein. Strawberry shortcake. I'm gonna eat. This is really good. It's not the best, but I like the strawberry flavor. Okay. Let's hope I was recording that. So let's do the sets. We're at 40 pounds. Control. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe in, so, and then breathe out. When you push or pull the machine, it helps you get more reps in because it gives you more oxygen. So basically, the more oxygen you have in your muscles, the more reps you can take, at least one or two more reps, if you do it properly. Also, this machine, if you don't know what it is, it works on this muscle right here, which is called the triceps. So that's why it's called the tricep press. I like it a lot. Burns. The burn. The good. So we're gonna do two more sets. I'm gonna go on to the next machine. Okay, so we have chest press. This right here. It works, I think it's on your middle chest. Not middle here. Middle here. There's no muscle here. This muscle on the middle of your both chest. We're gonna start. We should start with a 25 single because I forgot how much you can do on here. I'm gonna go look for a 25. Okay, I have my 25. I think that's a 25. Yeah. I'm gonna do 12 reps. Warm up. See, like, just a bit too low. Oh. There we go. That's better. Good. I'm gonna look stupid, but... Shoulders back. Always have your shoulders back and your chest up. It works a lot more in your chest and your shoulders because you get your chest like this, you can spring your shoulder. So shoulders back, chest up, put your butt back. If you want, you can go like this. I do it like this because it helps me push better. Okay. Breathe out. What? slowly go back. Give you a good stretch. And stop. Actually, I want to push it back more. Because it gives you a better stretch. A better stretch. A little harder. The better stretch is a little harder, but it works a lot more. It gives you those titties that you want. So we're gonna rest. We're gonna have to turn on there. Yeah. I gotta use the bathroom.
All right, guys, we're gonna do this set for. I just did a full set with Darren's weight. It's very weak, very unsturdy. He's overall just doing.
When do you push him with the set?
Why is that actually like loaded?
Hmm?
Where's your camera setting?
It's on cinematic. What the? You got bad pictures on Instagram? No, I don't.
Can't worry about the bitch.
Yeah, you gotta lock in, bro. What happened tonight?
Ooh, no way.
Huh?
Still
over
there.
Alright, we're now at the 45. We're at the 45 and we're gonna do it to failure. Don't mind this 12-year-old. He's just having fun.
I'm gonna prove that Darren's weak. His weights are ass. And I'm just an overall better person. Move. Easy peasy, little squeezy, guys. Gonna get this. Easy. Do this for breakfast. This is my warm up, guys. Last three. Oh, it does kind of. I feel the tension now. I feel the burn. I'll pass it on to the weakling now.
What?
The weakling.
Okay. So I'm going to do at least 12 reps. I'm going to try to go to failure. And if it's too easy or whatever, I'm going to add a couple 25 pounds.
Can you stop zooming in, bro?
Two more. And down. That was good. Yeah. Hello?
I'm Brian, and I'm more strong than dating. I'll easily rep this, trust, watch this. Watch this. I'm gonna rep this. Watch. How much do you do on this dating? I'm in 7th grade. I'm 13. Might work. I could have done more. But I'm done with my set. How afraid do you take this off? Ugh. Afraid. Come on, dude. His host texting. Just kidding.
Hey, Daddy, what are you doing today?
Chest? And arms? Yeah, look at that.
Alright guys, so Darren has some technical difficulties. He passed out in the gym, trying to do his last to failure set. Blood started coming out of his nose and his ears. So that's gonna be the end of today's vlog. Stay tuned.
See you guys next time.